Chale, güey. A mí que me caía bien los otros güeyes, güey. Fugitivo, a huevo. No mames, neta. Y ella también la andan buscando. I didn't know what you liked, so I brought some of everything. I hope that's okay.
Why are you helping me, Madison? You know nothing about me. You could have been killed.
Me vale verga, yo contigo me quedo.
I don't know. I guess it just seemed like the right thing to do at the time. If you needed help, I helped you. You're all over the news reports, Ethan. Every cop in the country will be hunting you. They say you're the origami killer. Is it true? Are you the killer, Ethan?
Confiar, ya, a la verga.
I sometimes have these blackouts. Times where I don't know what I'm doing. As if I'm someone completely different. The only thing I remember afterwards.
Why are you hurt, Ethan? Why were you in that apartment?
I think my other self is testing my love for Sean. He wants to know if I love my son enough to save him. That means there's some part of me that knows where Sean is. The only way to find him is to go through these trials.
Why can't you tell that to the police?
Lo van a arrestar.
Don is schizophrenic, who drowns his victims and has kidnapped his own son. They'd never let me go, and I have to stay free to save Sean. I have no choice. I'm his only chance. If he's out of danger, I'll turn myself in, but not until then.
Aww.
You can't keep going like this. You're destroying yourself, Ethan.
Sean will be dead in a few hours. I have no choice. Please, Madison, leave. Forget everything that's happened. There is nothing more you can do for me.
Yo no lo voy a dejar.
If you want to help me, leave. Leave me to do this on my own.
Ahora qué cabrón, ¿qué va a hacer? Se te fue la novia y ahora qué.
The box. I have to open another origami figure.
No mames, otra figurita. ¿Cuántos faltan, güey? Eran 5, creo. Ya hicimos 3 o 2. 3, ¿no? El del carro, el de las pinches. El de la electricidad, güey, que no pude pasar. Y luego el de cortarme. Estás preparado. ¡Ah, no mames! Tengo que matar a alguien. ¿A quién chingado va a matar ahora? Pues ni modo, güey. La cagué una vez. No la voy a cagar otra vez. Me vale verga. La neta, me va a valer verga quien sea. Güey, ¿quién será? Si quiere... Está raro que quieren que mate a esa mera persona. O sea, ¿qué tiene esa persona que ver? ¿Qué traes, güey? No mames, pinche Jaden. ¿Dónde vives? Vives en una pinche mansión. ¡Ah, pero pinche vodka!
You look preoccupied. I'm afraid. Problems with the investigation?
Blake is convinced that Mars is the killer.
Not you. I thought there was some evidence to that effect.
That's true. But it just doesn't make sense. The psychological profile doesn't fit. Neither does the geolocalization. I can't see this father drowning 8 victims before kidnapping his own kid. Mars is not the Aragami killer. I'd stake my life on it.
Then who is?
I haven't the faintest fucking idea.
Maybe you should review the evidence in your possession.
That's just what I was thinking of doing.
Oh, one last thing, sir. Be careful not to overindulge in you know what. It will be dangerous. Very dangerous.
I'm trying to keep a handle on it, but that's difficult. It gets more and more difficult.
¿De qué habla? ¿Drogas? ¿Marihuana? Not careful.
That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Güey, ¿de qué hablan? Pistas.
Well, well, looks like there's something new.
The video recording from near the park on the afternoon Sean Mars disappeared. I doubt there's anything on it, but you never know.
Analizar.
The Chevrolet model corresponding to the tire pump passed at 1602 heading for the park, when in the opposite direction at 1637. That could fit the time that Sean Mars disappeared. Could it be the killer's car?
Hmm.
Pity we can't see the driver's face. Was stolen. Let's see. A certain Jackson Neville was suspected of stealing it, but the charges were dropped. Not enough evidence.
Hmm.
Jackson Neville, aka Mad Jack, involved in several cases of buying and selling stolen vehicles. Considered to be very dangerous. This guy might have provided the killer with a car. It's a pretty slim lead, but it's all I have right now.
Wow. Ahora sabemos más. No mames, cabrón.
Oh, one last thing, sir. You should be careful not to overindulge in you know what. It will be dangerous. Very dangerous.
Shit. It's coming.
tryptocaine. The tube is on the bedside table. All I need is to take some, and the pain will go away. I should resist. This is gonna kill me. I know I can resist. I just need to stay in control and do something until it goes away.
No mames. Ve para el baño mejor. O ponte a tomar mejor. Otro pinche bote. Ah, no mames. ¿Qué hice ahora? Para que vomita las drogas, güey. Vomita las drogas. No mames, drogadicto. ¿Qué pedo? No. Límpiate la cara, la cara, la cara. No mames, cabrón. Estás bien entrado en las drogas, cabrón. Güey, o sea, ¿qué pedo? ¿Cuántos en este pinche juego no tienen problemas mentales, güey? No mames, ¿y ahora qué? ¡No! ¡Qué mierdas! ¡Qué vergas! ¡Qué vergas! Dijimos que no íbamos a tomar esto y se lo tomó todo. ¡Pinche Nathan! ¿O no, cosa? No, Jaden. ¿Qué chingo soy Nathan?